Anstie. Penultimate corner into the final turn. Anstie takes the lead. And he will lead after six laps here. Yeah, that was Pootjes making the mistake. Just a slight bobble, more than a stall, actually just lost his balance. But Anstie still wasn't able to get the job done there, though, at that point. This was the pass here. Pootjes went left. Anstie took the shorter, rougher route through the right. Using that tall, rangy frame of his, using those legs to good effect. Good pass from Anstie to the lead.